vertically opposite and corresponding angles. Mental math, math, times tables, 6 times 12 equals 72, 6 times 8 equals 48, addition, 27 plus 35 equals 62, subtraction, 61 minus 86 equals negative 25, division, 16 divided by 8 equals 2. Square numbers, the square of 3 equals 9, square root of 9 equals 3. The cube numbers, the cube of 3 equals 27, and the cube root of 27 equals 3. Decimal addition, you may use your calculator to check all answers. 4.93 plus 5.87 equals 10.8. Decimal subtraction, 7.72 minus 2.45 equals 5.27. Decimal multiplication, 0.29 times 0.02 equals 0.0058. Decimal division, 3.0 divided by 0.2. Multiply both with 10 to get whole numbers. 30 divided by 2 equals 15. Fraction addition, 6 over 7 plus 1 over 2. Find the lowest common multiple. 12 over 14 plus 7 over 14 equals 19 over 14 equals 1 and 5 over 14. Fraction subtraction, 3 over 4 minus 1 over 5. Find the lowest common multiple. 15 over 20 minus 4 over 20 equals 11 over 20. Fraction multiplication, 2 over 3 times 1 over 4 equals 2 over 12 equals 1 over 6. Fraction division, 2 over 3 divided by 1 over 4 equals 2 over 3 times 4 over 1 equals 8 over 3 equals 2 and 2 over 3. Transversals and angles. The transversal crosses the two lines. Which angles are equal and which angles are not equal? Angle 1 equals 150 degrees. Angle 3 equals 150 degrees. Angle 5 equals 150 degrees. And angle 8 equals 150 degrees. Transversals and angles continue. Angle 1 equals angle 3 equals 150 degrees. It's vertical opposite angles. Angle 1 equals angle 5 equals 150 degrees. Corresponding angles. Now look at the arrows there. Angle 1, angle 5, corresponding angles. Angle 4 equals angle 6 equals 65 degrees. We call this alternating angles. Here we have angle 4, angle 6, alternating angles. Angle 4 plus angle 5 equals 180 degrees, or angle 3 plus angle 6 equals 180 degrees. We call this co-interior angles. You have angle 4 plus 5, or you have 3 plus 6 equals 180 degrees.